Next Generation Sequencing, Virology Lab. Next Generation Sequencing is an advanced DNA sequencing technique uses high throughput and massively parallel sequencing strategies to sequence large or big genome sample at cheaply, accurately and quickly compared to Sanger sequencing. This methods allow to sequence entire genome at once, which was not possible to previous sequencing methods. There are variety of NGS methods are available. Among them most popular methods are Illumina sequencing Roche 454 sequencing, which is similar to Pyro sequencing, and is ion torrent sequencing. Pyro sequencing is based on the generation of light signal through release of pyrophosphate PPI on nucleotide addition. Pyro sequencing is also a high throughput methods of DNA sequencing and considered as an example of next generation sequencing. Entire chromosome fragmentation. DNA of interest. Adapter ligation. DNA sample is ready for sequence. A nucleotide triphosphate binds to 3' O group and release pyrophosphate group. 3' O group has affinity to alpha phosphate of DNTP and thus release rest 2 phosphate as pyrophosphate. After adding one nucleotide, pyrophosphate is released, which is converted to ATP in the presence of enzyme sulfurylase and APS. This ATP is then emits light signal by the action of enzyme luciferase. This light signal can be detected by sensor device. If we run the reaction for G, it will not emit light, and we consider there is no complementary nucleotide against G. To avoid error, unbound nucleotide washed away. After that we run reaction for T and find that it emits light signal, indicates that there is complementary A for T. So we count A as first sequence. Thus the process continue for each nucleotides one after another. We have to remember that each time we run the process for one kinds of nucleotide. If there is multiple same nucleotide, we find stronger lighter signal compared to single one.